Oh, the moment your children come of age, teach them how to pray in tongues and how to pray in tongues for long. Take food from them, let them understand fasting, how to starve the flesh and to stuff the spirit. You'll find out that under 12, under 14, children will be able to have prophetic dreams that will guide you and save you from attack. Just like the scripture says, nothing shall by any means hurt you.